Thousands of dollars were poured in from outside Hancock County to influence this election. But fortunately, those dollars can't vote. Only you can vote. So I'm hoping that on November 4th, you'll come out to vote and prove that here in Hancock County, we can think for ourselves. Thank you.